In this video, I will present how to calculate area of any building area or any ground. So first we open the ArcGIS. Here I already add the base map. Now I will create a shapefile of this building. Then I calculate its area. First I create a shapefile. Now I rename it. Here we change its feature type to polygon. Now we add the coordinate system. Now click on editor and start editing. Continue. Now I double click here. Now I start editing. Now here our shapefile is created. Now click on save edits and stop editing. Now we open its attribute table. Here we add field and name as area. Change its type into double. Click on OK. Now here we right click on area. Now we select calculate geometry. Click on yes. Now here we have different options: area, perimeter, x coordinate of centroid, y coordinate. Now here we click on area, and here we have two different coordinate system. Now we have different units according to your option. We select acres, hectares, square, decimal, square, feet, square, kilometer, square, meter, square, miles. Now here we select square feet. Now click on OK. Yes. Let's start calculating now here. Now here we see that our area is calculated. Thank you.